Vince Lombardi once said, "The measure of who we are is what we do with what we have." There are no free rides. We understand that the price of success is hard work. And this field is where the hard work begins.
The coach of the hugely successful Euless Trinity football program when he embraced the school's Tongan tradition and in 2005 started doing the pregame haka dance with his team that has been featured in the New York Times and the Wall Street Journal. In 2013, Athlon Sports named him one of the top 10 high school football coaches in America. But for Lineweaver, it all started in Abilene, where he played baseball, not football, playing for fellow Big Country Athletic Hall of Fame coach Blackie Blackburn, and he began his coaching career as a baseball coach leading Southlake Carroll to the UIL State Baseball Tournament. But it was on the football field that Lineweaver made his mark, becoming one of the most successful high school football coaches in Texas history. After serving as the offensive coordinator at Southlake Carroll on two state championship teams, he landed his first head football coaching job at Commerce. Over the next 22 years at Commerce and Euless Trinity, Lineweaver compiled a record of 259 wins, just 43 losses, and two ties with four state championships. He won a Class 3A Division II state title at Commerce in 1999 and would have had another co-championship by kicking an extra point in 1995, but instead went for a two-point conversion to try to win the game, but lost to Sealy 21-20. In 15 seasons at Euless Trinity, he won 176 games and lost only 29, winning Class 5A Division I state championships in 2005, 2007, and 2009. He also guided Trinity to the state final game two other times. Lineweaver never had a losing season and never missed the playoffs. In 19 of his 22 seasons as a head coach, his team made it past the bi-district round. His teams won 18 district championships and finished runner-up four times. At the time of his retirement, Lineweaver was tied with G.A. Moore behind Phil Danaher of Cal Allen in playoff wins with 65, and both Moore and Danaher were head coaches for more than 40 years. Lineweaver's average season, 12 wins, 2 losses. This year, he's also being inducted into the Texas High School Football Coaches Hall of Fame in Waco. But today, he's back home in Abilene, where it all started, as the newest member of the Big Country Athletic Hall of Fame.